Here we go.
Please wait.
Preparation de la recherche de joueurs. Veuillez patienter.
Yes.
Because French.
Preparing to match. Please wait.
Préparation de la recherche. Ah, bah non. No. Just got the matchmaking. An instant.
Wait.
You're
okay,
right.
So I guess I'm in second split because I'm just with a bunch of A plus guys.
Full A plus? Can we talk about it?
That's well, kinda good for me because I'm not in the split with the aliens.
Well, that's bad for
I'm
me
still
because
in
I'm.
Split with a lot of ones.
I'm still with the the aliens.
Yeah.
And there is Devil, and yeah, well.
Part of that group, so.
Well, not really. 2, 1, here we go. Thanks, you too. I'm so far. I got the TX3 behind me, which is Devil. Believe me or not, but I did a better first sector with fuel and tire.
Ahead of me spawn. Behind me is catching me. It's not good.
Yellow flags. Here we go. Starting 7th. It's not very good. Well, it's pretty close. I had 2/10 to catch, which would have put me in 4th place. Every time I just make my phone just shut up. But this time I forgot, and it's the only time I got a call. There is the start. Good luck for you.
Thanks. You too.
Thanks. No one's dying, but it's the train.
Game superstitions, golf ball. He just lost three positions in one corner. boosted class gang the shit out of me. Shit. Place.
Okay. Someone died and was so afraid that I had to break. At least I didn't lose the position this time. Two people got penalties. I think the Oscar are doing a team strategy. Someone throwing and the other just going away.
There's the guy that started in pole. Oh my god, please. Move to the inside, and as soon as I get up to the guy, he just ran in pole.
Of course. And they are still fighting in front of me.
Right, just follow the guy for you.
Just gain a position inside of the hairpin.
Nice. He died. A little bit.
Yeah.
slow.
I'm not sure about their strategy. No. Hopefully I got the power.
Fun. I'm into 8th place, that's pretty good. Someone is pitting on lap 7. That's early.
Overtook the fourth.
Nice. Someone just took the weirdest pit stop ever.
And I lost so much time on Diesel. Thank you. in the world either. I won't pit now, there's too many people behind, so I might be in the traffic. I'm not even sure about it, but hopefully I'm at the 10 lap stint, so I know how to make it.
Yeah. Get better tires for the next stint. That's touch the wall, I'm gonna try my best not to touch the wall in the pits. It's a stupid mistake, hopefully no penalty.
No, just a sort of thing.
Okay. Wait, okay. 30 seconds. Take the amount of fuel I needed. Hopefully we're good.
I'm going so fast on the second, what, the third one. Took about half a second in one lap. Pitting. Okay, here we go. God damn it, I lost one second, one place on someone.
Position compared to someone who hit after me. fastest one.
Nice.
4-3. That's really good for me.
I got to sharp shift a bit more.
Yeah, like I need to do that too. I think I'm good now actually.
Just passed the line with 5.0.
Yeah. 5.2 on the line.
Losing time on Yosa.
Losing a lot of time now compared to the guy behind me. Please can reset me. No? Okay, of course. The one time I actually want to get reset. You don't reset me. Ah, messed up turn one. Yeah. At least that guy's doing that too. Oh, that sucks. It's like sixth place. No, don't dump shift! Ah, that's just my PP, stupid.
drives me crazy right now.
Behind me, like, keeps being slowed as in public most of the time. Oh.
Push me off the track. Wow, I've lost many positions but not much time. Well, I had 5th place, but I could have done third, of course.